What's going on here?
After the first time, I made my half peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
You're making it half, huh? I didn't realize that.
Yeah.
What are you going to do first? You can start now. Try not to knock it on the floor, okay?
Can I do it?
You're doing a great job.
You might
turn the knife over because there's more peanut butter on top of it. Okay. So Fiona, do you think that your peanut butter and jelly sandwich will be as delicious as or more delicious than the ones that we make for you? Don't stick that back in the jar, okay?
So, Fiona, since we're filming this, do you think it would be good to get started with the jam?
I noticed you got a fork out, so you can make it just the same way that Daddy does it. You could just put the knife down and lick it later. Okay. Let me know if you need any assistance with the jars.
Try not to use your shirt as a napkin, okay, love?
I can't open it.
And?
Me?
Oh. It would be great if you narrated this, Fiona. You'd say, now I'm going to put on the jelly. And then you could talk about how much you love jelly and what kind of jelly you're using. What kind of jelly are you using next?
Strawberry.
Is that your favorite kind? Is it your very favorite or is it just a really delicious kind?
It's just a very delicious kind.
Do you have a favorite kind of jelly? Or do you like them all?
I like them all.
Okay, Fiona, are you ready to fold it over and finish it up?
We'd like to be able to film the first bite that you take of the actual sandwich.
Can I open up my hand?
dig in. How is it?
Okay, see, and here's to a delicious goodbye.